Hello mga Katibu Fam! So for today's vlog, we will be sharing with you our experience at Kingsford Hotel Manila, located at Paranaque City. And at the end of the video, we will be giving you our review of their room, amenities, and food. So watch till the end, guys! This hotel is located at JW Jokno Boulevard, Tambo, Paranaque City. Just 10 to 15 minutes away lang guys from the airport. It is one of the newest hotel of Mega World guys, 2021 ito nag-open. This hotel pala guys is a 18-story building. And meron siyang 529 rooms na pwede nyo pagbilian. Other lobby guys, located yung Habana Bar and Kingsford Cafe. Kung nagutom kayo, pwedeng-pwede kayo dito.
You want cake? Which one?
Guys, sobrang safe ng kanilang check-in. Around 5 minutes tapos kagad and no need na for security deposit. Ang kinuha pa na namin room guys, itong kanilang deluxe twin room. Later, papakita sa inyo ang dalawang anak ko yung room.
Hello guys, today we are at Kingsford Hotel.
Okay, this is the Kingsford Hotel. So, this is the bed, the beautiful bed, and this is the pretty atil. And the pretty dummy, and this is the pool! And this is the coffee area where we're gonna make some coffees, and this is the park. And this is the where you can look some food that is empty. It's empty.
Let's go to the bathroom.
Let's go to the bathroom. Beautiful sink and the shower and the toilet, the fat toilet for daddy. That's the end of the winter. Bye!
Guys, what I like most about this room is overlooking namin yung okada and even yung pool. Kaya sobrang nakaka-relax talagang mag-stay at tumambay dito sa may bintana nila.
What are you doing, Daddy?
Guys, kakatuwa lang kasi meron pala silang sinet up na activity for this day. Meron daw silang movie screening and activities for kids. Kaya yan, diretso na kagad kami sa kanilang activity area. Guys, take note pala, hindi daw ito laging merong ganito. Dahil Holy Week lang, kaya nag-set up sila ng activities for kids para talaga ma-enjoy ng mga bata yung long weekend na stay dito. Guys, sobrang na-enjoy namin itong mga activities dito sa Kingsford. Tuwang-tuwa yung mga anak ko sa pagko-color and even sa snake ladders kanina. Habang busy yung mga kids sa pagdodrawing and pagkocolor, ayan, inaya ko ng wife ko, laro daw kami ng table tennis. Guys, kakatuwa tong private movie screening, talaga na-enjoy ng chikiting ko na si Danny. After na manood ng movie, ayan, laro naman kami dito ng claw machine. Guys, hindi ko alam bakit hindi talaga kami manalo-nalo sa larong ito. After na nakapagod na activity, ayan, nag-order muna kami ng food dito. Ginutom kasi yung family ko kaya nag-aya na mag-merienda daw muna kami. guys, itong activity na ito yung pinaka nagustuhan ko and even ng mga kids ko. For 50 pesos lang may 4 minutes ride ka na, guys. Ang nakakatawa pa dito, guys, is ang bibilis na mga animals na yan. Hindi tulad dun sa mga malls na medyo mabagal yung andar. Kaya talaga may enjoy at macha-challenge yung mga kids nyo and even nga ako. Guys, meron din pala silang gym dito. Sa mga gusto mag-exercise dyan, pwede nyo puntahan to. Pero ako, syempre, hindi natin tatry yan. Located din beside the gym is yung swimming pool area nila, guys. Medyo madaming tao kaya hindi na nag-swim yung mga kids ko, pero binidyohan ko pa din para mapakita ko sa inyo. Ang maganda dito sa pool area nila, guys, meron bilihan ng food. For dinner, guys, I ordered lang sa Choking. Buti na lang, guys, nag-a-allow sila magpasok ng food dito. Medyo pricey din kasi talaga yung food nila sa resto, guys. Guys, sobrang saya ko nung nakita ko itong dalawang magkapatid na ito na naglalaro. Kasi alam niyo naman tayo, pag masaya yung mga bata, mas masaya tayo. After eating dinner, niyaya ko yung family ko, sabi ko punta kami ng Okada. Medyo malapit lang kasi dito, guys, mga 5 minutes walk lang to from our hotel. Guys, ang plan ko talaga kaya inaya ko sila dito sa Okada is para matry ko yung mga slot machine dito. Kaso since may mga kasama tayong bata, yan ang bagsak ko, claw machine. So guys, our birthday, I'm going to rate this hotel a 4.5 out of 5 rating. First is yung room nila. I like yung view ng Okada and ng swimming pool area dun sa room namin. So I suggest kung pupunta kayo dito, try nyo rin yung billion, guys. For amenities naman, guys, they have a gym and a swimming pool. Pero hindi namin na-try yung pool na nagpunta kami. Medyo crowded kasi, guys. They also have activities for kids na nag-stay kami dito na sobrang enjoy ng mga anak ko. Pero take note, guys, ha, hindi siya regular na ginagawa dito sa hotel. Lastly, yung food. Yung merienda namin, guys, na-enjoy namin yung in-order namin sa restaurant. Medyo pricey lang talaga. And to naman sa buffet breakfast namin is okay lang. So guys, if you're planning to have a staycation at Paranaque, better check out Kingsford Hotel, Manila. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. See you on our next vlog. Bye!